spreading back. And let's just start in a wide stance, bringing the arms up, reaching up towards the ceiling. Beautiful. And getting into our hips, slowly cascade the arms down the side of the body. Beautiful. Keep the hips going and reach up. Just getting warmed up. And let the arms come down the sides of the body. Yes. One more of these. Reaching it up, side to side. And letting the hands go down. And let's rest here at the hips. Keep it moving. And start bending the knees, going side to side, making it slow and juicy. Beautiful work. And straightening the legs. And bending deeply again, as deep as you want to go. As deep as feels good to you. Yes. Bring it back up. Straight legs. Beautiful. And let's bend the knees and shrug the shoulders back. Bend. Open up. Bend. Open up. Yes. Beautiful. Start lifting through the elbows. A little bit more flow. Adding more space. Full arm circles all the way back. Yes. Bending as deep as you want to. Really stretching out your arms. Beautiful. And let's keep the arms to the side. And just circle your hands in towards your body. And let your fingertips graze you on the way in. Really feel yourself here. Graceful movement. And go ahead and reverse the circle, coming in and expressing out. Ah, really opening up the chest. Lifting the chin up. Beautiful. And let's rest our hands behind our heads. We're gonna do something really fun now. You're gonna lift one heel and circle around to the back. Just lifting that same heel, circle around to the back. You can start small and kind of grow with movement. Should feel good. Nice, keep it going. Really push into the floor. Feel your foot on the ground. Beautiful. And let's go the other way. So I'm gonna lift the other heel. Booty goes back. You can start small. Just get the motion going. So I'm lifting the heel. Booty goes back. Yes. Beautiful. Strong. Get a little bigger if you dare. Beautiful movement. Nice. Let's get back into the hips and bend. Come down. And let's flick the arms out. And bring them up the sides of the body. And flick them out. Bring them up. Really feel yourself here. It's okay to touch yourself. Yes, bring it up. Beautiful. Again. Beautiful. And let's stay up here, roll the wrists. Let them cascade down. Beautiful. All right, we're gonna do a little step and drag. So I'm gonna step to one side, drag my foot. Step other side, drag my foot. You can see how my shoulder kind of rolls in, then out. Little sultry walk here, side to side. Yes. And And you can put your hands on your hips for a little extra sass. Beautiful. And dance it out. Shake it out. Shake out those arms. Lifting the knees up. Do a little happy dance. Woo! Yeah. Move out anything that no longer serves you. Let's flick it off. This is you and your body. You get to do whatever you want with it. Shake those shoulders out. Beautiful. All right. Wide stance again. We're going to do a little sexy bending of the knees. And then straighten the legs back and roll up. So bend. My hands are sliding on my thighs to my knees. Then I straighten towards the back and stand back up. Bend. And straighten. Bend. And straighten. Beautiful. You can go bigger here too if you want, or keep it small. It's all beautiful movement. Yes. All right, we're gonna slide our knees, our hands to our knees, and just look side to side here, stretching out the back, and do a few juicy circles. So I'm circling my head and my booty around. Beautiful. Reverse the circle. Really get in there. Yes. Amazing. Feel good. Beautiful. Back to you. Side to side. And I'm just going to pretend that my hands are like on a little shelf. So I'm just moving side to side. Kind of like drawing a figure eight with my booty. Yes. And let's peel it back up again. Beautiful. Let's keep the arms up and let's circle the hips around. Nice. We're really generating powerful energy here. Feeling very grounded in our feet and opening up the hips. Yes. Beautiful. And go ahead and reverse the motion. Yes. Great work. Woo-hoo. Yay. And go ahead and melt the hands down back to the side to side. And let's bring our feet in. Keep the little side to side going. And slowly come down a little bit, a little dance, and come back up to standing. This time, feel your hands on your thighs, to your knees, and then back up. Let's go all the way up. And melt it back down. And you can go as slow or as fast as you want to. Woo! Let it melt. Beautiful. Allow yourself to feel here. It's so pleasurable to have a human body. Melt it down. Yes, melt it back up. Sultry, sensual. Stretch it up here. Oh, feels so good. And melt it down. Beautiful. Let's do one more, melting it all the way up and going down. Nice. Let's go into a slightly wider stance and I'm going to circle my hands around. I'm just going to start with the hands. Nice little loose fist. And now my head is going to go the same direction as my hands. And guess what? Booty is coming along for the ride. So everything going in the same direction. Just letting it open up. Woo! Little party hands. Yes. Great. And back to standing. Let's reverse the circle of the hands now. Getting used to new movement in our body. It's gonna be fun. And circle with the head. Just following the hands. Bending the knees slightly and your booty can join along. Yes. Beautiful movement. Just kind of party with it for a second. Yeah. Throw it back. Little step touch. A little shaking out. Yes. Beautiful. Letting that rhythm kind of bump in your chest. Like, have fun with this. And let's flow our hands. Cross. Dancing with it. You don't have to look any certain way. This is just about you and your own flow. Flow towards you.